Okay, got the hat on. And we need to get a battery out. And let's put a time on the timer. 5 minutes. And next thing we do, pop open the lid, see if we can't get a bind. We got a bind, it looks like we got a camera. Need to stuff the battery in. Here. Camera's on record. Trims are all zero. Not hardly any wind. Motor's locked. Right 16. Right 52 trim. Okay, we don't have a GPS lock yet. Start the timer. Right 40. Okay, that seems to be pretty good. It's a problem with GPS here. Right 24. Right 40. Forward 12. Okay, we have a GPS lock now. Boy, I'm having trouble landing. Still recording. Okay, I think I need to work on my landing skills. So, it seems to have lost GPS. No, we got it. Okay, now that's GPS position hold. Now, can I bring it down in this mode? I got my 5 minutes. Okay, change batteries. That was pretty good. First, shut off record. Stop the timer. Put the battery in my pocket. My hands are cold. Okay, let's get another battery, which is in here. Okay. Okay, successfully bound, and we have GPS already, and check the Velcro on the cameras, a little bit loose. Record started. Timer started, fingers cold. Got to bind. Motor's unlocked. Well, not a bad landing, except get tangled up in the leaves. Record's still going on. Weeds in the motors removed. Nice landing. Okay. See, now it's auto returning. That was the auto land. Okay, we got a minute left. I'm gonna kill it. That's good for one day. Okay. Okay, battery. My fingers are cold. That was enjoyable. Success! We had a good flight. Finally. Okay, shut everything off. Oh. There. And the camera.
corn started. Timer started. Fingers cold. Oh, got a bind. Motor's unlocked. Cord's still going on. Leads in the motor for one day. Okay.